Amazon Games and Smilegate RPG, Message from the Team, is a title of latest new post which we have get on official website of Lost Ark. And within that post, we have get many new interesting information regarding what is happening currently with the game and which new changes we will see in the very near future. We have also lots of free things incoming to us, like pets, mounts and skins, so stay with me for the next few minutes to hear all about it. Before we start, let me just say, subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more Lost Ark videos in the future. Okay, let's check what is happening here regarding this new announcement, and I can show you here, this announcement is actually pretty long. And I will not turn this into reading session. I could read to you this for at least 1 hour maybe. I will just show you some interesting parts. So first, let me show you here this part which I have already marked. We made a mistake releasing the March game update too quickly after launch. Data we analyzed alongside Smilegate RPG from the previous launches projected that a larger portion of players would have reached the level required to challenge Argos. However, we overlooked certain variables, such as players spending more time on horizontal content and the price of honing materials increasing due to bots and real money transactions. So as you can see here in this part of the post, they are actually admitting mistake. However, you'll see later, and I'll put link in description below video, they are implementing many changes into the game. I wouldn't say huge changes. However, these changes will help to players to easier upgrade their gear and to move further to this new content which they have implemented recently. So, for example, Argos. Let's go a little bit down to show you this part here. This is also very interesting to see here. So, after analyzing data and listening to player feedback across all of our community channels, we believe that an update that helps adventurers progress with the content currently in the game is more important than releasing new endgame content. We'll expand on this below on the honing section. With that said, players should feel encouraged to progress at whatever pace they are most comfortable with. So this is a huge thing actually, right? So they will help players with the current in-game content, not implementing just new content after a short period of time. And on that way, well, average player cannot keep with that player who is playing the game on hardcore way, right? So very good decision here from Amazon Games and Smilegate RPG to help players with current in-game content. Absolutely, I agree with them, and this whole post here is actually about that, to put in short, right? So they are doing efforts, they are making many changes. You can see here economy, bots and honing materials, regarding bots, regarding honing materials, they are making changes. Even the Guardian Raids is coming to us. Arcesia Grand Prix adjustments, so event which we currently have, they are making adjustments. You can see here we are adding tailoring books and metallurgy books. They are making different kind of changes to actually help to players with current in-game content. Now regarding free things which are coming to us very soon, I need to show you this part of the post, and like I said, I'll put link in description below video. If you want, knock yourself out, enjoy reading. This is a really huge post, but I can just show you most important parts. So let's check. Free things. You'll receive this gift the week on March 21 after our weekly maintenance update and maintenance. So on March 21, after that maintenance, the gift includes new animal skill selection chest, Mokokon pet selection chest, Mokoko board mount selection chest. You can see some pictures here, looking pretty nice, right? What else do we have here? Lost Ark United structure, appearance change ticket, Feon's 132, very nice, Menelik's Tome 5, legendary card pack selection chest 2, and jukebox songs that will be provided when jukebox content is released in the future. So what to say, a really nice gift from Amazon Games and Smilegate RPG is coming to us on March 21st after maintenance. And regarding all of the changes I have checked here, This is absolutely good move from Amazon Games and Smilegate RPG. It will be much easier for average player, let's say it like that, a normal player, to advance in the game. And there is no need, like they have right here, there is no need actually to implement so much of new endgame content for now. Come on, we are like what, month and 1 week, little bit, okay, like 5 weeks after release now in Western region. There is lots of time to catch up on that content which we currently have over there in Korea. So don't worry about that. We will catch up whatever is happening here in Korea. I can show you here. Actually, this is last new update from Korea, March 16. We have got some new things here. Nothing too huge, I would say. I will probably make some dedicated video. We have here that jukebox they have mentioned here. Added expeditionary estate jukebox. So there is this item in the game where you'll be able to listen different kind of music. This is pretty nice. And some other things are new over there in Korea. Nothing too huge. We didn't get any kind of new class or some big new in-game feature. So if I see anything new is happening over there in Korea, I will let you know about that. Because sooner or later, whatever they have over there in Korea, we will get here in the West. Also, in the moment when I'm making this video, you can see here players right now on Steam database, 468,000 players. This is actually pretty nice. 24-hour peak, 519,000 players here in the West, right? Players' trend went a little bit down, as you can see, but not that much. Lost Ark is still very popular here in the West. Many players are playing this game, and I have no doubt in the future, with new updates, new classes, new in-game features, and with these changes which are coming to us in the next week, I have no doubt popularity of this game will continue to grow. I have to say, really good move from Amazon Games and Smilegate RPG today. You have seen this from this message. Absolutely, it's nice to see when developers of the game and publisher of the game are actually taking good care of the game and they are listening to feedback of players. So, in the next week, many things, interesting things are happening, will happen in Lost Ark, Western version of the game. And of course, here on my YouTube channel, when I see something interesting is happening with Lost Ark, I will let you know about that. Let me know in the comments below video, how do you like the game so far, and in which part of the content you enjoyed the most. If you are interested into Lost Ark, check my YouTube channel for lots of gameplay videos, guides for new players, and news from World of Lost Ark. I'm playing this game since release in Korea, and of course I'm playing it now here after Western release. So you will see lots of Lost Ark content here on my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more Lost Ark videos in the future. See you soon.